evening, this is Anjali and you are watching Satyagni News. The court battle for Maratha reservation has now reached its final stage. Let us fight and win this legal battle peacefully together, said the Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray. Did it here. Regarding the Supreme Court hearing on Maratha reservation, the Chief Minister met with the coordinators of various organizations in the Maratha community. Thackeray interacted through the television system and informed about the current status of hearing regarding the Maratha reservation and got to know his points in this regard. On this occasion, the chairman of the subcommittee on Maratha reservation and the Minister of Public Works, Shri Ashok Chavan, MP Vinayak Raut, Chief Secretary Sitaram Kunte, Additional Chief Secretary to the Chief Minister Ashish Kumar Singh, Additional Chief Secretary to the General Administration Department Sujata Sonek, Secretary to the Chief Minister's Office Aba Sahib Jarhad, Secretary to the General Administration Department Kishore Raje Nimbalkar were presented on the occasion. Chief Minister Shri Thackeray said that the issues raised by the representatives of the organization in the discussion today have been taken into the consideration. Senior lawyers are strongly advocating for reservation. This case of reservation has taken a different turn. Private petitioners also have the opportunity to present their case in support of the reservation. Private petitioners who want to make their case should submit the necessary evidence in support of each issue by teaming up with the government in a teamwork manner. We will also resolve these issues by holding a meeting soon regarding other demands of the Maratha community, said Chief Minister Shri Thackeray. Said that in the case of Maratha reservation, a meeting of the lawyers of the private petitioners should be held and a decision should be taken on what issue should be raised and how the evidence should be presented.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।